Ever pondered the key differences between a managed switch and an unmanaged switch? Well, you're about to find out. Welcome back to WER, the channel that helps you stay ahead of the curve in the tech world. First off, let's tackle the managed switch. A managed switch, as the name suggests, requires some level of management. It offers a plethora of features that can be configured to suit a network's specific needs. A network administrator can control traffic over the network, manage bandwidth, and ensure network security, making it an excellent choice for businesses that demand high performance and security from their network. Second on the list is the unmanaged switch. This type of switch is the opposite of a managed switch. It requires no configuration or management, and it's pretty much a plug-and-play device. While it may lack the advanced features of a managed switch, its simplicity and affordability make it an attractive option for small businesses or home networks. The third characteristic revolves around cost. Managed switches, with their advanced features and capabilities, come with a higher price tag. Unmanaged switches, on the other hand, are less expensive due to their simplicity. If budget is a concern, this could be a deciding factor. The fourth point to consider is scalability. Managed switches offer a higher degree of scalability compared to unmanaged switches. This means if a network needs to grow or change, a managed switch can accommodate these changes more effectively. Finally, the fifth characteristic is complexity. Managed switches are complex devices that require a certain level of technical knowledge to operate. Unmanaged switches, however, are simple and straightforward, making them suitable for those with less technical know-how. To sum it all up, managed switches provide advanced features, control, scalability, and security, but they require technical knowledge to operate and come at a higher cost. Unmanaged switches are simple, easy to use, and budget-friendly, but they lack the advanced features and scalability of managed switches. Thanks for tuning in to WER. Remember, knowledge is power, and staying informed is the best way to stay ahead. Until next time, keep exploring, keep learning, and keep growing.